Okay, I basically just needed a surface to vibrate. So I got these two boards, and I made a track for this to go back and forth, and it rubs a raise point across these bars to make it vibrate. And then this is just spacers, so this doesn't weigh too heavily on here, so it can still move.
And you used a...
And then a jigsaw to power it. I just drilled holes in the blade and wired it to that so it would move it back and forth.
Show me. Oops. Did it break? Cool.